උන්නකේ විෂන් කෑ කට ගියා නම් ඉවරයිනේ
විෂන් කෑ විශ්වාසනීය දැක්ම
We have recorded a figure of 266 Chinese tourists to this country. The fact remains that most Sri Lankans do not know the Chinese language. However, I am aware with every Chinese group there is your own guide who accompanies. We have no objection to that. We welcome them. But on own advantage of those visitors, we have made it mandatory that they should be accompanied by a Sri Lankan guide. That is for the benefit of the tourists, so as to know where they are going and what they are seeing and what Sri Lanka can offer to them. I am happy to state that Sri Lanka Tourism will extend the fullest cooperation to ensure that the guidebook is distributed to all Chinese nationals who are arriving in this country. December is normally considered the month for the highest number of tourist arrivals, but I noticed that there was a small drop of 4% in Chinese visitors last month. I guess that was due to the political crisis that we experienced in the last 2 months of last year. Now Sri Lanka is back to normal. It's my hope that arrivals from China will cross the 300,000 mark. China's increased economic engagement with Sri Lanka, especially through the port city in Colombo, is now ready for building and construction. We'll certainly attract a greater number of Chinese visitors, workers alike, all of whom we welcome with our open arms.